This is Matt Damon. Listen, I just had a really disturbing phone call with the foundation. It's been a week. I'm in Haiti at the moment. I understand your check has not come. It has not come, Vince. Don't you fucking push me, Vince. Don't push me. Send the check. You do what's right, Vince. You gave me your word. You gave LeBron your word. Let me tell you something, man. I never even thought you were a fucking good actor. I thought you were terrible. Everything I... Aquaman, Queens Boulevard, they stink. They fucking stink. I can't even believe that you have money to give to a foundation, but the fact is that you do, and you gave me your word that you would. So give me the fucking check, Vince! I can't believe I have a fucking Academy Award, and I'm calling you back! Again and again and again, you cocksucker! Send me the check! Hey, Vince, it's Matt. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy. That was really out of line, and I didn't mean that. I'm just a little tired, man, and I'm sorry.
Thank you. Come as quite a shock to my crewmates and to NASA and to the entire world, but I'm still alive. Surprise. Here's the rub. It's gonna be 4 years till another manned mission can reach me, so I gotta make water and grow food on a planet here.
Greetings, Earthlings. Welcome to my planet.
What are you doing?
We haven't seen the movie yet. The Martian doesn't come out until Friday.
Well, that's right. The Martian opens at theaters everywhere this weekend.
We gave them our time in a second.